I've never done anything like this before. I played at church for like 12 years, but like never like this, with this kind of music, right? So I want to thank you for giving me this opportunity. I've always kind of thought about it, and so I did it. And I made this song on GarageBand app. And so I played the drum tracks down, and then I may or may not have borrowed Mr. Tucky's brother's bass guitar from church real quick to do the bass line, and that sort of thing. So it's kind of it's not going to be mastered. It's going to be a little bit raw, but hey, raw is okay, right? So I want to give props to my people who are helping out behind the scenes, right? We got Dylan, and we have Mason, we have Ashley, we have Eli, we have Evan, we have Aspen, we have Cody, we have, who did I forget? I think that's everybody. Ladies and gentlemen, this song speaks to temptation, all right? Temptation is not something that a lot of people like to talk about, but you know what I've learned in my almost 52 years of living? Is that if I can resist the temptation, you know that stuff that deep down inside you shouldn't do, right? If I can resist that, or if I can do the things that I should do, boy, life is so much better. It goes so much more smoother. I can feel proud of myself. And I just want to encourage you guys with this song to resist temptation. Let's take our thumb and stick it in temptation's eye today, all right?
Yeah!
Thank you.
I'm gonna do a little rock rhythm here.